Hello, everybody, and welcome to what is unfortunately the final episode of Town Talk with Ethan. Now, you are probably wondering right now why I have decided to do this. Well, there are a number of reasons why I have decided to end the show right here. Well, first and foremost, and I apologize if I sound a bit harsh on myself, I really suck at this. Like, I am terrible at sitting in front of a camera for 5 to 6 minutes nonstop and trying to talk about whatever is on my mind. Because if you've seen in some of my shows, you know, I often take long pauses, or I never get the words out properly, or I move my arms too much. You get the idea. So it is just extremely difficult for me to just, you know, fully explain whatever I have on my mind and just, you know, do it in a 5 to 6 minute video without, you know, any jump cuts of any time. And now you're probably saying, well, then why not use jump cuts? Because then that would just make me another Ray William Johnson type user, and I don't want to be anything like that douche. So, yeah, you know, it's just, you know, the lack of, like, ideas and, you know, patience and effort, really, that's just makes me not want to do this anymore. But that does not mean I won't stop producing videos entirely. You're still gonna see me put out some stuff once in a while, of course. You know, on a, you know, a once in a while basis. Because, you know, being a college student, you know, you don't have much time on your hands. So, yeah. That is why I've decided to end it. I've come to terms that I will never again reach the heights like I did back in 2011 when my viewership was in the triple digits, so yeah. But to all of you who have taken the time to watch my shows over the years, I thank you sincerely for, you know, being able to sit through this, because I can't sit through these myself, to be honest. So, thank you to all my viewers who watch my shows, and, well, obviously this isn't goodbye. This is more of a see you whenever I have the time again. But if you are curious to know what certain things I have on my mind, you can read my blog, which I have linked in a couple of videos, but for the sake of this video, I'll link it again. So, click down there. And if you're curious about my life in general, you can follow me on Twitter or Instagram at thatguy01. They're both the same username, so yeah, I'll put the links to those. Alright? Well, I can't believe it's come to this. After more than 8 years, I'm finally finished with Town Talk. Can't believe how far I've come already. Well, I better get going. I've got bigger and better things to do.
I can't remember when you were there, when I didn't care. anyone but you. I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I've found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to before. I swear you've taught me everything I know. Can't imagine needing someone so. But through the years it seems to me I need you more and more. Through the years, through all the good and bad, I know how much we had. I've always been so glad to be with you. As long as it's okay, I'll stay with you.